Narromine City Police have called in the National Guard, and emergency phone services have gone into meltdown tonight, as it's reported that as many as 2,000 people may be dead in a sequence of horrific events that started just over 20 minutes ago. Seasoned Army General Jacob Filliman was reduced to tears as he recounted the scene that saw his command cut to pieces by, and I quote, "tall, unarmed creatures that have the apparent ability to teleport." As yet, Channel 12 has had no word...